वेलकम बैक एवरी वन इन सेंट जोसेफ अकेडमीज ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. टूडे आई विल टीच यू चैप्टर नंबर 19 पार्ट 2 ऑफ योर बुक सोशल स्टडीज क्लास 3rd. एंड अवर टॉपिक फॉर टूडे इज नीड फॉर क्लीनलीनेस. द एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ द चैप्टर हैज ऑलरेडी बीन डन इन द फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ द वीडियो वेयर we have discussed the need for cleanliness, why we should keep clean, why can't be just dirty, why we need to clean our houses, why we need to keep our surroundings clean, so we need to keep ourselves and our surroundings clean because these both are complementary to each other. Complementary means both are incomplete without one. If I clean myself but I don't clean my surroundings clean, then again I will be dirty when I will step out. And if I'm keeping my surrounding clean and I'm dirty myself, then what kind of cleaning that if I am not clean? So cleanliness can be clean in true meaning when we both are clean. I am clean, my house is clean, my surroundings are clean. So in this chapter, we will complete all the exercises. So, this is time for exercises. Our first exercise is multiple choice questions, yani MCQs. Choose the correct option to answer the following questions correctly. The first one is, we should keep our surroundings. We have three options, neat, clean, both A and B. So the correct answer is both A and B. As I told you, a personal cleanliness and clean surroundings are complementary to each other. They complete each other. Number two, we should throw garbage. We have three options, in a dustbin, in the open and on the road. And the correct answer is in the dustbin. Should we throw the garbage on the road? Or in the open area? No, na. We should throw in the dustbin only. Number three, composite pit should be used to dispose of garbage in urban area, rural area, and metro cities. So this method of disposing garbage can be used in rural area only. Compost pit means we make a deep pit and we put all the garbage in it and then we cover it to decompose. Number four, Van Mahotsav means the festival of trees, the festival of lights, the festival of colors. And the correct answer is the festival of trees. So here starts our question answers. Answer the following questions. Our first question is, why should we keep our surroundings spick and span? So the answer is, we should keep our surroundings spick and span to avoid various diseases. Because if we will keep our surroundings clean, we will be germs free, diseases free. And if we will be dirty, garbage will be lying around them, what will happen? We will catch different diseases because of viruses and bacterias lying in the garbage. Number two, why should we not allow water to stagnate? Stagnate means when a lot of water is lying somewhere continuously. And the answer is, we should not allow water to stagnate because it can become a breeding ground for the mosquitoes. These mosquitoes are carriers of dengue and malaria. If we will leave some open water or somewhere lying, like for example in the water coolers or coolers or in the tires or some broken pitcher, what will happen? Mosquito will start breeding in it. And what are the diseases we get because of mosquitoes biting? Chikungunya, dengue, malaria, all these things. That's why we should never allow water to stagnate. Question क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, राइट इन ब्रीफ अबाउट वन महोत्सव. वन महोत्सव मीन्स द फेस्टिवल ऑफ ट्रीज. इट बिगेन इन 1950 इन अवर कंट्री. इट इज सेलिब्रेटेड बिटवीन 1st जुलाई टू 7th जुलाई. मिलियंस ऑफ सैपलिंग्स आर प्लांटेड अक्रॉस द कंट्री ड्यूरिंग दिस वीक. सो दिस फेस्टिवल वन महोत्सव वी सेलिब्रेट फॉर द ट्रीज, with the trees. So that's why this is called Van Mahotsav. And when this is celebrated? Between 1st July to 7th July. And what happens on this day? Millions of saplings are planted across the country. Everybody plants during this week. That's why this is called Van Mahotsav. Number 4, write a short note on the Chipko movement. And the answer is, the Chipko movement began in 1973. It was a non-violent movement to save trees. The followers of this movement resorted to tree hugging or Chipko. Because what the forest dwellers did? Whenever someone was coming to cut the trees, they can't do anything because they were having weapons and heavy machines. They were just hugging the trees and they cannot kill the people. So by hugging the trees, they were saving those trees. That's why this was called Chipko. And the people who took ahead this movement or who started this movement were also awarded in 1987. And what was the award they received? Right Livelihood Award. Read the following statements carefully and mark tick on the true and cross on the false one. The first one is, we should not keep our surroundings spick and span. How this can be true? We should keep our surroundings spick and span. Number 2, plastic bags should be used more and more. This is also wrong because we should not use plastic bags. We should use cloth bags. Why? Because plastic bags doesn't decompose for years, hundreds of years. So, the burden of the garbage keep increasing over Mother Earth. So, we should not use plastic bags. So, this is also wrong. Number 3, we should plant more and more trees. This is correct because we have destroyed our forest because of this. So many problems, pollution we are seeing nowadays. So, we should plant more and more trees. Number 4, Sundar Lal Bahuguna was awarded Padma Vibhushan in 2009. This is also correct. For the Chipko movement, he got this award. D. Fill in the blanks. The first one is, we should not throw household refuse here and there. Where we should throw? We should throw in the dustbin only, not here and there. It's a very bad habit if we throw garbage here and there. Number 2, we should always use jute bags. Why? To reduce the use of plastic bags. Because jute is made of natural fiber and it decomposes very easily. So we should use jute bags. We should brush our teeth regularly. Yes, why we should brush our teeth regularly? To keep our teeth clean and strong. One Mahotsav began in our country in 1950, which is also called the Festival of Trees. Correctly match column A with column B. Two columns are given here. Four questions we are having to match and four options are there. I have written them in straight lines, so you don't need to search for the answer. We should not use plastic bags. Why? Because we should use jute bags. Plastic does not decompose easily. Number 2, before eating food, we should wash our hands properly. Why should we wash our hands? Because if we touch everything with the hands only, when we touch our everything with our hands, we have some bacteria or germs on our hands. If we will wash our hands properly, we will not catch the diseases. Number 3, Van Mahotsav means the festival of trees. The Chipko movement began in 1973 and who started it? Several activities: Gora Devi, Bashni Devi, Sundar Lal Bahuguna, etc. Sundarlal Bahuguna was the main person who started Chipko movement. So part 2 of our chapter ends here. We have completed all the exercises. Now this is time for your home assignment. So your today's homework is you have to watch the video of lesson 19 part 1 and part 2 carefully, because whatever I have explained you, you can understand it by watching the video again and again. Second thing, you have to do all the exercises in book and question answers in copy. So our slide ends here. I hope you have enjoyed reading the chapter and you have understood it very well. All the things we have studied in this chapter, we should imbibe in our daily life. We should take these things in routine, like brushing our teeth, washing our hands, planting the trees, watering the plants, keeping our area neat and clean. Everything we should learn, because by doing this, we can keep ourselves, our house, our surroundings clean and pollution free too. So take care of yourself. We will meet again in the next video. Bye bye.